tadeva ramyam ruciraṁ navaṁ navaṁ tadeva śaśvan manaso mahotsavam tadeva śokārṇava-śoṣaṇaṁ nṛṇāṁ yaduttamaḥśloka-yaśo nugīyate. This shloka comes in the last cant of Srimad Bhagavatam. This describes the sweetness and the happiness in relishing Krishna Katha. A discussion with devotees about Krishna is so nourishing to the hearts of everybody, and it is so enlivening. Tadeva ramyam ruchiram navam navam. Ramyam, it is so pleasing to the ears and heart. Ruchiram navam navam. The more we discuss about Krishna, the more it appeals to the heart and ears, and the more it appears newer and newer. It's very fresh, ever fresh. Tadeva ramyam ruchiram navam navam. Tadeva śaśvan manaso mahotsavam. Utsava means celebration. Mahotsava means great celebration. Manaso mahotsavam. It is a great celebration and festival for the mind to discuss Krishna's pastimes, Krishna's names, Krishna's glories, Krishna's activities. Tadeva śaśvan manaso mahotsavam. Tadeva śokārṇava-śoṣaṇaṁ nṛṇāṁ. Śokārṇava means an ocean of lamentation. Soshanam runam. So people in general are immersed in an ocean of lamentation, and the discussion about Krishna's glories will dry up this ocean of lamentation. Tadeva śokārṇava śoṣaṇaṁ nṛṇāṁ yaduttamaḥśloka-yaśo anugīyate. Uttamaḥśloka means Krishna who is glorified in choicest poetry. Yaduttamaḥśloka-yaśo anugīyate. Description of Krishna's glories as described in Bhagavatam is the solution to all miseries, is the source of all happiness. That's what this shloka teaches us. Hare Krishna.
For more such devotional programs, please watch Hare Krishna television. To get this channel, please contact your cable or DTH operator. For more information, please call 8767 845 845.